Lieutenant General Koichi Isobe, Eastern Army Commander of the Japan Ground Self-Defense Force, visited Joint Base Lewis-McChord to receive an overview of First Corps operations and to observe Operation Rising Thunder, an annual joint training exercise that he hopes will improve the Japanese forces' readiness and relationships.
The United States forces and Japan Ground Self-Defense Forces have a security treaty, so we would like to improve our combat skill and also interoperability.